All right, Dallas. Now let's see how you deal with my favorite training canyon.
Why is it your favorite?
You'll see. Reese, I'm counting on you making it through here. I know you can do this, so don't let me down.
I won't.
Follow me.
Okay, Wrench, time to show Essara what we can do.
Your Starfighter has been equipped with holographic training lasers. I assume you've read the combat manual.
Yeah, cover to cover.
We're approaching a training minefield. They'll give you a chance to familiarize yourself with your targeting system.
Wrench, set my first target for me. Let's get those mines.
You can select the target directly in front of you, or cycle through active targets. The mines will explode if you get too close. Good job, Reese. There are more mines in the next canyon. Let's go. Make sure to get all of them. Your next exercise is a combat droid, equipped with training lasers. Well done. Now for the holographic simulation.
Let's hunt that fighter down.
There's another one. Use your boost to chase it down. Good shooting, Bravo 10. Let's get to the next arena. The next two waves will simulate a starfighter attack. Keep your distance, Bravo 10. Thank you.
outlaw.
The last of the holograms. I'll race you to the next arena.
You're on.
Go!
How fast can this thing go, Wrench? I want a rematch.
Maybe some other time, rookie. It's not over yet, Alex. Now you fight me. First one to take out the other's shields wins. Good luck, Alex.
Wrench, reset my shield displays to full strength.
Go! How do you like that?